happened?
He broke his leg.
Chippy. I think he got hurt yesterday when he fell. Uh-oh. Vivian's not gonna like this. There's something wrong with Chippy. Careful. It's Chippy. Leo, Erica's elf. Hey, don't touch her. Remember, she'll lose her magic.
I lost her magic.
She, remember when she fell yesterday? You think she hurt her leg? Oh, Chippy. Do you think maybe she needs rest? Oh, poor Chippy. Get some rest, Chippy, okay? We gotta figure out a way how to get her better. We'll get you better, Chippy. How do you think we're gonna get her better?
We need to give her some medicine. Okay. Lay her right here.
In your Barbie bed? That's a good idea. Okay. Gentle so you don't hurt her.
Okay.
We'll just leave Leo right there. Thank you, Leo, for helping Chippy. We'll let Erica, when she gets home from school, we'll let her get her gloves on and help Leo. Aww. Go ahead, Chippy. Get in there. Lay down and rest. She's a little long, but it's okay. You can lay her down. Oh, Chippy. Well, hopefully, a little bit of rest will get her better, right?
Right.